My name's Chris Cross and we're at the Quayside Cabaret Club here in Newcastle upon Tyne, and I'm here with the lovely Paul Daniels and the amazing Debbie McGee. Sorry, yeah. I've got that up.
This is pre-show and guess who's ready and guess who isn't.
Yeah. Yes, who's the scruff? Me. And I will be ready. And this...
I've got to get changed, yes.
Nah, get
I'll just go over here.
This is a triumph of dressmaking over talent.
Anyway. Like the bow tie.
It doesn't spin, unfortunately. I'm a little bit disappointed by
doesn't
that.
Doesn't it we light can... up or something?
No, we can do that. Anyway, we're going to have a great night at the Cabaret Club.
Showtime in about an hour, isn't it?
Yeah.
Panic.
Now what's showtime? Got to get ready.
I don't want any of your treacle. I don't want a dip in
your honey. By the way, if you live in the Newcastle area, this is just for you. And if it isn't, it's just for you. Look, there are seven bridges in Newcastle. Name the one other city or town in Europe that's got seven bridges. Do you want to know? I'll tell you. Gateshead, it's on the other side of the river. I knew that'd shut you up. Obviously, this microphone is not designed for me. It's designed for your host of the evening. An enormous round of applause. Not a standing ovation. He's not used to them. Chris Cross! No!
Your cherry. I don't want to sweeten your sherry, but try not to get flustered. I'm still as keen as mustard. Oh, I just want to form up your.